The objective of this video is to be an example of converting a real number in decimal system to binary system. To do it, the most important thing is knowing what is the binary format that we are going to use. In this case, we are going to use the IEEE 754 format for single precision. That is a number of 32 bits of length, with 1 bit for the sign, 8 bits for the exponent, and 23 for the mantissa. The first step is to write the correct value for the sign. In this case it's minus, so the first bit is 1. Now we are going to convert the number into binary code. And then we are going to normalize it. We want the comma was before the first bit, we need to multiply by 2 raised to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. That is the number normalized is this one. But we want to use the IQ format, and in this format to normalize, the comma have to be on the right of the MSB. So the binary number normalized changes a little bit because we have to multiply by 2 raised by 5. To fill the mantissa block, we forget the integral number because it always be 1 and only use a fractional part. The last step is to get the exponent. Our exponent is 5 and we have 8 bits to define it. IQ standard uses excess k format to define the exponent, with k equals to 2 raised to n minus 1 minus 1. In our case, with n equals to 8, k is 127. So the 5 positive number will be 127 plus 5, that is 132. Finally, we encode 132 in binary and fill the exponent block with this number.